What is a suitable indicator for day trading? Today's topic will discuss day trading and identify if there are any technical indicators that can be used to effectively day trade. Traders who want to close positions before market closes are called day traders. One of the very obvious reasons for day trading is the complete absence of overnight risk. Actually, this comes at a cost because a number of gaps which can open in favor of the trader are also missed. Yet, many traders are willing to forego the benefit of gaps in order to ensure that their losses are kept to the minimum. That's the theory, but in reality, day trading can really incur large number of losses. While each loss is small, a number of losses together could in fact be more than what a swing trader or a position trader will incur. It's essential, therefore, that day trading should be done in a completely controlled environment. That's why this question: what is a suitable indicator for day trading? Now, there are many themes on which day trading strategies can be built. We'll discuss one theme, which is a multiple time frame idea. What we have to do is to identify the trend on a higher time frame. As a day trader, we are looking at a 5-minute chart. The higher time frame for the day trader then is a 60-minute chart and an end of day chart. If the trend on a 60-minute chart is up, then the day trader should try and buy on the day trading chart, which is the 5-minute chart. If the trend on the 60-minute chart is down, then the day trader should be looking to go short in the trading chart, which is the 5-minute chart. This becomes the basic premise for starting a day trading strategy. On a 60-minute chart, use a fast moving average. If you are using a simple moving average, use an 8-period moving average, or use an 8-period exponential moving average, or use a linear regression line, which could be 35 periods, or a zero line moving average, which would be 40 periods. The difference in periods accounts for the changes in calculation between the different moving averages. The direction of the moving average on the 60-minute chart should be the basis for ascertaining the trend. If the moving average is moving up, the trend is up. If the average is moving down, the trend is down. Once we know the trend on the 60-minute chart, we have identified the direction in which we wish to trade as a day trader. Now the 5-minute chart is our trading chart. That's the chart which we will use to actually enter the positions. I would recommend that you use a slow momentum indicator, which will ensure that you catch the dips, the troughs, and the rallies, which are the crests. A slow momentum indicator could be a stochastic with a value of 8, 5, and 5, or even an RSI with a value of 8 smoothed by another 3-point moving average. Or it could be a CCI, which would be a 10-period CCI smoothed further. What you want as a momentum indicator is a smooth indicator that moves up slowly, does not keep on turning and twisting during the up move or the down move. Essentially, you want to look at cycles in momentum. If the trend on the 60-minute time frame is up, use momentum as a buy signal and as an exit signal. Don't take the short side. If the trend is down, use momentum as a sell signal and an exit signal. Do not take the long side. By keeping your trades confined to the higher time frame trend, you will avoid a lot of problems. By using a slow momentum indicator, you will ensure that only the best trades come to you. Have fun.